Hey, good morning everyone. I'm Ritma Gupta from grade 7 and today Khushi and me are doing a duet on the topic bullying. So there will be a piece of information and a drawing. So I'm going to draw the picture and Khushi is going to give the piece of information. So let's get started.
Good morning everyone. My name is Khushi Hans from grade 7. Today I will be sharing my views on bullying. A survey has been made which states that about 20% of students ages 12 to 18 experienced bullying nationwide. As many as 42% students of class 4 to 8 and 36% of classes 9 to 12 said they were subjected to harassment by peers on the school campus, made fun of, bullied, teased, insulted, ridiculed here in most schools in India. We need to realize that someone who is trying to bring us down is someone who suffers from insecurities and lacks self-worth. Bullying is an act of belittling someone and making them feel inferior. It can have short and long-term effects on the individual who is being bullied. The main reason for bullying in schools is observed to be the influence of peers. We see classmates but do not stand against them. This affects the mentality of those students, which leads them to fail classes and losing focus. My dear friends, if someone is bullying you, you must stand up for yourself. Tell or complain about them to someone. But through all this, we must stay strong, united, and do not give the bullies power over us. Bullying should not happen and affect anyone at all. And that is why we must stand up against bullying. What is important to note here is that no matter who it is, they deserve to be respected, loved and cared for. No, who is going through what in their lives. So we must trust each other equally and spread love to especially to those who need it.